3-2 Hanover from Kansas, traveling to Southeast Nebraska to face Diller Odell at 5-3 on the season. And early on, it was all Wildcats. That's Blake Henick from downtown, hits the three and makes it 10-0 Hanover. That was short-lived, though, because Austin Juergens went to work. He had 11 points in the first quarter, single-handedly kept his team back in it. A lot of it coming on offensive putbacks, just like that finish right there. After one quarter, a four-point game, he gets another putback in the second quarter to keep drawing closer and closer. Blake Henick did his best to keep the Wildcats in front. He finished with 18 points to lead the way with Hanover. And he finished right there. Schwartz with a big play. Tegan Schwartz, the lone senior on this Hanover starting lineup, hit a big two there to extend the lead for Hanover and keep them in front heading to halftime. To the third quarter we head, and Tegan Schwartz again, this time from three-point land, gets the hit. And it's a 12-point lead at this point, and needing some buckets, Paxton Moore gets two for Diller Odell. They keep climbing back into it. Towards the end of the third, Moore goes back to work and gets it to go with the right hand plus the and one. Now we head to the fourth quarter where Juergens started to take over. Got good low post position and finished to tie the game. Now this to take the first lead with 4:15 left. Jacob Meyer hits the shot. Diller Odell up 4 points, but a steal and a run out for Jacob Juneman brings Hanover back into it. Looking for the lead, they get it down low to Henick, and he finishes. They get it back to Henick. Go back to the well, why don't you? That gives Hanover the lead in this back and forth fourth quarter. What it came down to was sealing the game with free throws, and that's exactly what Emmett Juneman did with 3.5 seconds left. Makes it a 4-point advantage, and that was your final score. Hanover earns a hard-fought 68-64 win over Diller Odell to move to 4-2 on the season.